Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good night, everyone. I would like to say thank you to Mr. Mofid for giving us opportunity to present the result of our discussion about kinds of research and supporting factor. But before we start the presentation, let me introduce our team. There are three people in our group. The first one is
my name Hairul Nur Marahayu with student number 028.
My name is Rani Ashanda with student number 046.
My name is Manuel Abrolio, name student number 050.
Next. This time we will discuss about first imaginary power, secondly intuition, thirdly scientific thinking, and then logic. Next. Before that, we need to know what this definition means. Next. Next slide. Okay, the point A, the form of imaginary power. Imaginary power is the ability to see truly the answer to a problem. So here we can see from a broad perspective on an issue so that our means are not narrow about that one thing only. The point B, productive thinking. Thinking directly sees everything from various aspects and considers them gradually. Will not draw conclusion with data that is seen as incomplete. Because here the incomplete data will make a research seem not strong in supporting theory, so it is easy to break the improvised theory. Point C, erroneous thinking. Imaginary power must be balanced with criticism and judgment. Besides, it must ask facts that are accurate and certainly can be tested for truth. The data here is attempted not to take from Wikipedia or Blogspot, but try to take from accredited journal or related books. Next.
Discussion as simulion. The role of discussion is very important to break the mind that is to focus on unique issue. Direction of talk. People often make the same mistake that have me in the past. Number one, temporary relief. Number two, discussion. Number three, now I'm proud. Next. Intuition. Next. Intuition is set experience of situation with to find the obtained intuition without. Number one, think deeply about problem and that in our meet become Saturday. Then we will be interested in the problem and have the desire to solve it. Number two, we need to this three, four ourselves what we went to do and solve. Next. Number three, positive simulation for metal. Activity are obtained, talk, discussion, writing report, and reading a scientific writing. Number four, thoughts often come of in just a short time, so trying to take note in the melody of the new thoughts that arise is and why that can help the researcher. Next. Scientific thinking. Next. Scientific thinking is logical and empirical thinking. Logic is logical and empirical is discussive in depth on the basis of scientifically fact in the addition to using reason to reflect deeply and develop. Scientific thinking is the process of thinking, of developing thoughts that are systematically are based one on existing scientific knowledge.
The next is scientific thinking step one, formulate the problem. Thinking scientifically through the scientific method begins with an awareness of the problem. This problem must then be formulated in the form of a question sentence. To formulate hypothesis. The hypothesis has the meaning of a temporary answer to the formulation of the problem that still requires proof based on the data that has been analyzed, recollecting data. In the scientific method, data collection has an important role as it relates to the testing of established hypothesis. A hypothesis will be accepted or rejected depending on the data collection. Four, verify the hypothesis test data. In the step of testing the hypothesis, the researcher doesn't confirm or condemn the hypothesis, accept or reject the hypothesis. Therefore, before testing the hypothesis, they must first determine the level of significance. The higher the significance level set, the higher the degree of confidence in the result of a study. Five, conclusion. The formulation of conclusion must be in the accordance with the problem that have been previously proposed. Conclusion are written in the form of short but clean declarative sentence. The next point is logic. Logic is mean to think systematically, validly, and can be accounted for. Therefore, logical thinking is thinking according to the rules of thinking. Such a half cannot be greater than one. Logical is everyday language is usually called reasonable. Kind of logic. One, natural logic. Natural logic is the working process of the human mind that think correctly and strictly before being influenced by subjective desire and tendencies. Two, scientific logic. Scientific logic is the performance of human reason that sharpen in the human mind and reason.
Okay, we feel enough for presentation our team. If you have any question, please ask in the special forum for Spada Bimaya. Thank you.